shadows of the past that I remember to today.